Now, I'm wondering if Hilda is the school teacher. That's the armory. Just has a school look about it, I guess. We were just leaving. Okay, who is this?
Frau Humperding.
That's Frau Humperding. What's Frau Humperding's first name?
What sentimental gibberish is this? Take it away from me!
Somehow, I don't think so.
Oh.
Wait. This guy's not here.
What sentimental gibberish is this?
I'm only a school teacher.
Somehow, I don't think so.
Oh.
Perhaps the Baron would help you. Maybe these guys in the armory, right, would help me? They're not very happy with me right now.
Hello, Glingold.
I see no reason to bring out the letter, Captain.
Okay. Who's Hilda? This isn't the Baron in here, it's the Commander. Let's see what he says.
I see no reason to bring out the letter, Captain. I see no reason.
Alright,
I
see,
see no reason.
Oh, no, no, no. Time to go. Anything on this side of the... No. So who's this Hilda? Can we go back in here? The flame stopped.
It is unsafe to return there.
Well, that would be my answer. Do you know a Hilda by any chance?
Why are you giving that to me?
Because there's this dying soldier who dies forever and loves you and thinks your name is Hilda. I think we have to advance towards the castle.
I do not see why you are giving this to me. Take it away.
Take it away.
I do not see why you are giving this to me. Take it away.
That's her?
Thank you, Captain. I will see that it is delivered.
Oh, she will deliver it. Okay, cool.
My dearest Hilda, you are the sun that lights my...
Well, I guess that'll work.
Herr Kirk, it's good to see you.
Thank you.
Herr Kirk, what is it this time?
I'm just saying,
I suppose I should...
Okay. Is that enough? Can we now get the locket from him? I mean, it's not delivered yet, but she's gonna see that it's delivered. So I do not know for sure.
Nothing to report in the West.
What can you tell me about? What can you about that locket? What can you tell me about that locket?
You've delivered my letter. I guess I'll keep my promise.
So I was gonna say it.
Have my locket.
Thank you.
Nothing to report in the West.
What can you tell me? What can you tell me?
I am a sent.
Take a look at this locket.
This locket opens to reveal the picture of a young woman and an inscription. From HB to FK, a love that cannot be killed.
How sweet.
The locket's power readings are beyond the ability of the tricorder to measure.
Mm-hmm.
Save new game. Replay. Delete previous game. Replace.
We are accomplishing things.
Using that item is not an advisable course of action. Using that item is...
Let's go. Move it, Kirk. Is he gonna say that for everything? Let's see what happens if I give the locket to random people. I like doing stuff like that.
Romantic, a locket with your true love. Are you married, Colonel Kirk?
I'll marry you, the shy one.
How romantic.
Oh, she's gonna say for everybody?
How romantic.
I forgot. Maria speaks for everybody. I will show the commander my undying love.
Using that item is not an... Using that...
Alright. Spock is such a killjoy sometimes. About in here. And then...
Hello.
Evidently, we can't go further west, so we're gonna have to head past the plane.
Using that item. Using that.
All right, let's go. Why are you giving this to me?
Captain, offering that item is not an advisable course of action.
Right about that, Spock. You know, I... Hold on a second. We couldn't scan the table because this thing was so... The power was so much, but now that it's not there...
An ordinary clock, Captain. It appeared... No unusual power readings from the table.
Can I open it?
It looks rather sturdy to me.
I do not understand what useful function that action would serve.
To see what's inside. Sheesh, you people. Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to talk to the commander. He won't talk to me. Hope I didn't mess that up. By pissing him off. I am not going back, at least if I can help it.
There is no logical reason to do that, Captain. There is no logical reason to do that, Captain. There is no logical reason to do that, Captain.
But she's pretty and she likes Kirk. I'll give her pretty things.
I do not believe that offering that item. I do not believe. I do not...
Alright, let's go. Time to go explore a new area. As soon as we can walk, there you go. Was this dangerous music playing last time? No, it stopped. Putting the clock?
You put the clock in the triplane.
Okay. Is that what we can do with all this stuff? Is that a good idea?
You put the locket in the triplane.
Guess so.
Here, let me have some.
You wouldn't take it last time.
Put it away.
Put it away! Can I get the stuff back?
The odds of Trelane leaving his tribe.
I hope this is okay. I'm gonna save.
Save new game.
A new game. I don't even know what we're up to now. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, I guess? This is apparently gonna be a longer game. Don't have a problem with that, though.
James Kirk, an enterprising captain.
Huh, so funny.
Dr. McCoy, an enterprising chief medical officer.
Oh, you're so funny, narrator.
Mr. Spock, an enterprising first officer.
An enterprising first officer.
Lieutenant Commander Ellis, who's rather glad he hasn't served on the Enterprise.
And likewise, mister.
The door to Castle Trelane is blocked by a force field.
Oh.
Castle Trelane. Castle Trelane. It looks like perfect flying weather for the humble Baron of Gothos.
Humble.
The grass looked greener on the other side of the hill. The grass looked greener on the other side of the hill.
Mm.
The grass looked...
Okay.
A large immovable rock.
What's this?
The grass looked green. Great fir trees reach into the sky. Great fir trees reach into the sky.
Okay, fellows.
Here we are at Trelane's doorstep. What's the matter, Trelane? Is the great Baron of Gothos afraid to come out and play?
I would have thought someone with Trelane's ego would have jumped to make a grand entrance from the castle.
Obviously, he's waiting for a moment of maximum theatrical effect. Or maybe you're just a coward, Trelane.
It is interesting that he does not choose to appear at this time.
And quite annoying, although perhaps I should count my blessings.
Right.
An impressive edifice.
Well, here we are. I wonder what kind of death this person has in store for us.
Yeah. Trelane, come out.
You get no response.
I don't think there's anything around here to even do. Oh, I didn't scan the castle. Ouch. Is he dead? No. Alright, scan.
Captain, the force field around the castle is extremely intense. I get the same energy signature from it as I did from the triplane that attacked the Enterprise.
Mr. Spock, is there any way to penetrate it?
The force field permeates the ground, Captain. The largest weapons of this era could not penetrate the force field. If we could generate a disruption on the wavelength, the field could be breached, although we would not have much time before it was re-established.
How could we generate such a disruption?
By physically destroying other objects that resonate on that wavelength. Objects like the power objects that we have already found.
And how do we destroy those?
A mixture of earth and various grasses. Composed of granite with small deposits of quartz. A fir tree, Captain, genus Apius, of the family Pinaceae. I am unable to categorize the precise species, due no doubt to errors that Trelane made in his duplication.
We're supposed to use this on people.
A rock.
Should I set my tricorder for granite-based life forms?
You're a doctor, not a comedian.
Haha, tell him.
The grass is quite healthy, Jim.
Can we go this way? I guess not. Wait. We can't go off the path.
Odds of Trelane leaving his triplane in the open without setting a
Here, let me have some.
I don't know what to do now.
I wonder if there's anything in that hangar.
Well, how do we get in it?
Captain, I do not require your assistance at the present time.
This is the First World War, not the Old West.
Anyhow, hanging's too good for Trelane. That hangar is completely deserted.
Yet Kirk wonders if there's anything in it. But we can't seem to, get in it.
It looks deserted to me.
I wonder if there's anything in that hangar.
Well, we still need at least one more Horcrux, and it's the blackboard. How do we talk to the captain? I mean, the commander.
Welcome, friends. Can I help you?
What can you tell me about the war? I need you to...
You say you need me to convince Herr Schiller to give you the kindergarten blackboard? Do not know why, but I would do anything if you could get the commander to issue a transfer for my son.
How do we do that?
Just saying hello, Herr Oland.
I suppose I...
Herr Kirk, though my position as school superintendent keeps me busy, I'm always glad to help you.
You know, I've been to inspect the chalkboard.
I am very proud that we are spending money on the finest educational equipment, even during the middle of this accursed war. Herr Kirk, though my position...
Thank you, Herr Schiller. I don't think I require your general...
Anytime, Colonel. I thought I had more beer than this.
He doesn't like the schnapps.
Welcome, friends. Can I help you?
What can you tell me about the war? I need you to spread a rumor. What can you tell me about Trelane? I need you to spread a rumor.
You say you need me to convince Herr Schiller to give you the kind...
Well, the commander won't talk to me. I'm gonna try again, I guess. I hope I'm not stuck in an unwinnable situation. These games haven't been like that so far.
Fraction telescope with a lens that... Captain, there's a night... I do not believe this...
A drink from you? If you believe that we... drink from you.
Hmm. Gotta be something about this board, though.
We have access to more efficient weapons, Captain.
No effect.
I do not see anything useful in the case, Captain.
Jim, I hope you're not expecting me to carry that. Hernias were a lot harder to treat in this time period.
What do we do?
I used to have one of these toys when I...
Rosebud, Jim.
No unusual read.
I used to have one of these toys when I...
Rosebud, Jim.
We have records of that.
Kind of stuck now. Must be something I missed.
A quaint bell tower summoning the children to school.
A bell tower, Captain. My tricorder detects nothing unusual from it.
I wonder if anyone else has anything new to say. Can't find this commander.
Hello.
What can I do for you, Colonel?
What can you tell me about? I noticed that you have. What can you tell me? There's some trouble at the school.
Oh.
I believe the chalkboard may be dangerous. It should be removed. How could I convince the superintendent that this needs to be done?
Right.
I believe that some of the instructors are more dangerous than any chalkboard. But if Herr Schiller were to hear such a report from Herr Sundergaard, the publisher, he might agree to have it removed. Herr Sundergaard is the most respected man in town, next to the Baron.
Right, but the Baron will only do if we help him get his son transferred.
What can I do for you, Colonel?
What can you tell me about? I know. What can you tell me about Trelane? There's some trouble. What can you tell me about the war?
We are a nation of warriors, Colonel.
What about diplomacy?
I wish we understood it better, Colonel.
Well, we can ask everyone about this. We can ask anybody else now.
Herr Kirk, what is it this time?
I'm just saying hello, Herr Oland.
I suppose I should...
Herr Kirk, it's good to see you.
Herr Kirk, though my position is school superintendent...
Thank you, Herr Schiller. I don't think I...
Any time, Colonel.
Hmm. Okay. I had to look up a walkthrough. There are a couple things that we can do. This really isn't necessary, but I think this helps your score. It's necessary for this guy, though.
What did you do? My rheumatism is much better.
Nothing, Herr Eckhart. I'm just a simple country doctor.
Yet, funny enough, when we scanned him, originally, I'm pretty sure he said he was fine.
Human male in good physical condition.
Yeah.
Let's see if I have any catnip.
Now, he didn't want us to fix this.
The gramophone is not functioning. It would appear to be a trivial malfunction.
Do not concern yourself with it, Captain Spock. Klingold does not like loud noises.
You could play it softly. Anyway, I now know what to do. It's pretty obscure. Go to the tavern. And I don't even know why. But we can use, I believe, the medical kit on this stuff. Let me just have him scan it first.
My medical tricorder identifies the substance contained in the keg to be a fermented cereal produced by a malting process.
In other words, beer.
How come Spock gets to ramble on forever with his explanations without interruptions, and I don't?
That was worth it. Okay. Who would ever think to do this?
McCoy has drugged the beer.
Okay. I suppose she knows what we did.
Herr Kirk, it's good to see you.
But from what I understand, we go back here. And these guys are drugged. Oh wait, not here. I'm glad it let us change his action. Here. I wouldn't drug the poor boy in the shop. He's underage. Well, that was quick.
The commander of this armory. He is currently unconscious. A soldier. He is currently unconscious.
His helmet?
A soldier. He is... A spilled mug.
A little too much to drink. Now we can't tie up the other one.
I guess you played the drums when you were a child.
I do not understand the reason for this act. I do not understand the reason for this act.
Anyway, so... Spock, can you do the honors?
We need to learn the combination, Captain.
I'll get it.
You have taken one of their rifles.
Cool.
This looks like an early World War I rifle, ready for action.
Spring-loaded action.
The tricorder detects nothing unusual. I do not believe this would be a useful action. I could mind meld with him to get the combination of the safe.
Do it, Spock.
Cool.
Trelane.
Oh, he's saying Trelane.
Trelane.
Spock, snap out of it.
He is not paying attention to me. Run away.
The combination, Spock. Concentrate on the combination.
Kirk. I must have revenge on Kirk. Every great man has his enemy. Nothing could be more fun than revenge.
Oh boy.
The sensation to end all sensations.
Spock!
I'm back, Captain. I was able to mind meld with Trelane, to an extent, through his replications. These men are the crew of the Shinobi, the original freighter that Trelane captured.
Oh, cool.
Their thoughts have been altered by Trelane.
Where is the Enterprise, Spock?
Or the Zimbabwe?
I received the impression that Trelane is holding them prisoner. I also got the combination for the safe.
right 43, left 18, right 29. Pull.
Okay, I hope you'll do that automatically. Because it's TNT. Dynamite.
The safe is full of dynamite.
We take. Yay. Dynamite.